and you're with Kurt the Cyber Guy.
Boy, he nailed that right away.
Thank you.